Bill.
Shh. It's all right, Papa. I'm home.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I missed you so much.
But the beast. How did you escape?
I didn't escape, Papa. He let me go.
That horrible beast?
But he's different now, Papa. He's changed somehow. Oh, a stowaway.
Why, hello there, little fella. Didn't think I'd see you again.
Belle, why'd you go away? Don't you like us anymore?
Oh, Chip, of course I do. It's just that...
I've been waiting for you.
I've come to collect your father.
My father?
Don't worry, mademoiselle. We'll take good care of him.
My father's not crazy.
He was raving like a lunatic. We all heard him, didn't we?
No, I won't let you.
Bill?
Maurice! Tell us again, old man. Just how big was the beast?
He was enormous. I'd say at least 8. No, more like 10 feet.
Well, you don't get much crazier than that.
It's true, I tell you.
Get him out of here.
Call me.
No, you can't do this.
Poor Belle. It's a shame about your father.
You know he's not crazy, Gaston.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If...
If what?
If you marry me.
I will never be yours, you creature!
Have it your way.
Now? Go of me!
My father's not crazy, and I can prove it. Show me the beast! Is it dangerous? Oh, no, no, he'd never hurt anyone. Please, I know he looks vicious, but he's really kind and gentle. He's my friend.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for this monster.
He's no monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as the old man. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No.
We're not safe till his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast!
Safe until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Said to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me.
The mist, through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast. He's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast.
Oh.
Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead! Kill the beast!
No, I won't let you do this.
If you're not with us, you're against us. Bring the old man.
Get your hands off me.
We can't have them running off to warn the creature.
Let us out.
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
Not your torch, not your voice.
Throw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on Gaston to lead the way. Through a mist, through a wood, we're within a haunted castle. Something's lurking that you don't see every day. It's a beast on his throne.
Beast, this is all my fault. Oh, Papa, what are we going to do?
No. We'll think of something.
Oh!
We don't like what we don't understand. In fact, it scares us, and this monster is mysterious at least. Bring your guns, bring your knives, save your children and your wives. We'll save our village and our lives.
I knew it was foolish to get our hopes up.
Maybe it would have been better if she'd never come at all. Could it be?
Is it she?
Sacre bleu! Invaders!
Encroachers!
And they have the mirror.
Warn the master. If it's a fight they want, we'll be ready for them. Who's with me?
Take whatever booty you can find. But remember, the beast is mine!
Leave me in peace.
But, sir, the castle is under attack. Olumia, we must do something.
Wait, I know.
What should we do, Master?
It doesn't matter now. Just let them come.